Welcome back, Crash Ryan viewers, aka my one subscriber. Hey, Scott. This is another drive video. This time, we're driving along the Delaware River from New Hope, Pennsylvania to Riegelsville, where we're hoping to meet friends for lunch. If you're someone who likes to take day trips driving, this is a fun ride, especially after a snowstorm. But I have to warn you, it's a little dangerous considering how narrow the roads are and how icy and slippery the roads can be this time of year. It's an old road, and you can almost picture horse-driven carriages going back and forth on this path. And even George Washington himself keeping an eye on the British Army on the Jersey side of the river. Sadly, the plan to take a leisurely drive did not go all that well. One, we had a late start, so we couldn't stop to take photos. And two, halfway through our journey, we found out the road was closed, which meant we couldn't do the full river drive that we had planned. Instead, thanks to a crazy navigation route, we ended up taking a detour on some tiny back roads, barely wide enough for one car, which only made us late for lunch. Anyway, it was still a pretty drive, so here's the video. I hope you like it.